On this day, April 5, 2008, at Toncontín Airport, 5 people were injured when a Cessna aircraft. That same year, on April 5, 2008, 5 people were injured at Toncontín Airport when a Cessna aircraft owned by the international company Island Hopper and registered HR-AUA was taken off from the airport bound for the tourist island of Roatan. This was a day in the history of Honduras.